She is as in a field, a silken tent, at midday when the sunny summer breeze has dried the dew and all its ropes relent, so that in guise it gently sways at ease. And its supporting central cedar pole, that is its pinnacle to heavenward, and signifies the sureness of the soul, seems to owe not to any single cord, but strictly held by none, is loosely bound by countless silken ties of love and thought, to everything on earth the compass round, and only by one's going slightly taut in the capriciousness of summer air, is of the slightest bondage made aware.
Silken tent. In a field, a silken tent, at midday, when the sunny summer breeze has dried the dew and all its ropes relent, so that in guise it gently sways at ease, and its supporting central cedar pole, that is its pinnacle to heavenward and signifies the sureness of the soul, seems to owe naught to any single cord, but strictly held by none, is loosely bound by countless silken ties of love and thought, to everything on earth the compass round, and only by one's going slightly taut in the capriciousness of summer air, is of the slightest bondage made aware.